Ladies and gentlemen, on the eve of the 20th anniversary of the tragic events of 9/11, we welcome you to Friday Night SmackDown from Madison Square Garden. We are in MSG in New York City for the first time in 2 years. Michael Cole alongside Pat McAfee.
20 years ago tomorrow, some whore of asses attempted to take away our joy. And tonight is nothing short of a celebration. We have an incredible show. I'm thankful to be back. Let's get to it, baby.
And ladies and gentlemen, we kick things off tonight with the head of the table.
I've missed this.
Welcome back, Pat.
Greatness has a presence.
We are in Madison Square Garden in New York City, and we are sold out tonight. 14,425 WWE fans in attendance. As the Universal Champion Roman Reigns, flanked by a special counsel Paul Heyman and his bloodline cousins, the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the Usos, head into the arena.
The best to ever do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Paul Heyman, the SmackDown Tag Team Champion, the Usos, and the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, 2 weeks from Sunday, exclusively on Peacock, it is WWE Extreme Rules and Pat Finn Balor. After a controversial event of last week, we'll get another opportunity at the Universal Championship. Roman Reigns says, I will allow Finn onto the island of relevancy one more time at Extreme Rules.
Finn Balor, who had this opportunity get stolen from him before, gets another shot at Extreme Rules. I can't wait to watch what Roman Reigns does to him.
And speaking about opportunities, the Street Profits get an opportunity tonight. After a win over the Usos last week, an opportunity for the Street Profits to win back the tag team gold. Usos Profits live for the tag team titles tonight.
That's why the championship contenders matches are so important. Street Profits get a win over the champ last week. Tonight, they get a shot at the titles.
Tonight, Friday night, SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive, a triple threat of protection with home, auto, and more.
The back of the shirt reads, we the ones. The ones being the bloodline. The ones being the ones holding all the gold on Friday night, SmackDown. Good to see Paul Heyman as well, obviously. MSG is electric. Acknowledging their champion. And